Fitness and eat healthy food and stay away from sweets and all that bad stuff for you. And I just want to say that everybody's perfect just the way they are. I'm just trying to make this video to help some of you guys that want to lose weight and just stay healthy. I hope this video can help you in any way, and if it helps one of my viewers, then that would mean just the world to me, because I'm doing this video for you guys. And you are all beautiful. Doesn't matter your size. It doesn't matter what people say about you. The important thing is for you to feel good with who you are. You are beautiful. Okay, so let's get into this video right now. Yeah. So this is what I normally have as for my breakfast. And you can have a lot of other fruits. This is just what I normally have. And I just use strawberries, bananas, and oranges. And I also have apples sometimes. Just make an ugly scene. No, I'm not a stropper. My money's in copper. Ripped down from the brownstone to the street. Listen. And then I just cut them into half. Yes, please don't ever know me. And I cut my oranges and my bananas. And then I am ready to eat that healthy food. Yep. So for my snacks, I also love chocolates and I really can't stay away from them. But I try to go for healthy chocolates, kind of like with no sugar addiction. And I love peanut butter so much. So I just make little snacks and they are really, really good and tasty. Chocolates are not healthy, but I found this chocolate bars in the healthy section of the supermarket. And don't forget to drink water. Tell me what your point is in defense. Listen, I don't really know you, and I don't think I want you. I'm just sharing now with you guys what inspires me to lose weight, and it's basically just like seeing people that have lost a lot of weight and just seeing healthy food and celebrities that I really love that have lost weight. So they really inspire me. As for my playlist, I normally go for songs that I really like, and normally I listen to them in repeat. Like One Direction, I'm always listening to One Direction no matter what. As for my workout, okay, first thing you need to do is get out of the computer. I'm kidding, or maybe not. I'm just gonna leave a link down below in the description box so you guys can see what I do, like the exercises that I do every day. I normally do 60 seconds wall sit every day, and then squats and toe touches and everything. I'll just leave a link below to the image that has the exercises for you guys to see. So the last thing is running. I love to run, especially when I'm listening to music, because if it's a good beat, then I just feel like running, and that's what I do. I do it almost every day, or if I don't run, I just go for a walk. Just take a
bottle of water with you and your phone or your iPod or anything to listen to music and just run. I hope you find this video helpful. If you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up and I'll talk to you guys soon. Thank you for watching. Bye!
Shy, but you're oh so cute, and I'm the kind of girl that will only be yours if you